Look around. Find some ammo. At the door! Boomer! The shit closest to home that hits you the hardest.
More grind lifts coming in!
Good.
Control, this is Alpha 2. We've successfully deployed.
Alpha 2, this is Delta. We're too deep for surface contact.
Roger that, Delta. We're beginning our mission. Delta, we're under heavy mortar fire.
Roger that. We'll take them out from here. Control, this is Delta. Control, do you read me? Control!
Guess we're too deep.
Whatever that was, it's gone. Let's go!
One thing I still don't understand. Have the locusts been down here, like, forever, or what?
Who knows, man?
This one guy in BASIC, he thought they were from Risea or one of the moons, and that they feed on emulsion.
Hey, Marcus, you ever seen them eating emulsion?
They can eat shit and die for all I care.
Guys, what am I hearing?
Down here, something else to shoot. No.
think it's safe to say that's not a natural cave formation.
You were wondering where they come from, Carmine?
What are these guys?
I don't care, just shut them up! Use the worms for cover! Like there's some kind of markings. Okay, let's move out. Split up and get the drop on anyone who's there. Remember, rock worms follow the globe! Are you saying this?
Roger that, Delta. We've also just received topside confirmation that Alima's city... The entire city has been sunk right at your position.
Anya! It's a giant worm! They're sinking cities with a giant worm!
This is horrible. Oh my god.
If they sunk Tolan, Montevado, and now Elima, and they all surround Jacinto...
Shit, they're punching holes around Jacinto to sink it.
This is KR-54. I'm hit!
Control, KR-5 is down in the Elima sinkhole. We're en route, over.
Roger, Delta. Alima was evacuated, but keep an eye out for surviving stranded just in case.
Wilco, Delta out. Let's get over that chopper,
Delta! On the right!
Delta.
Another building coming down!
Watch their rage! Yeah.